swell, so very mild. We'll call it a 1.5 out of 10 thrill factor, okay? So make sure you're sitting down, holding on. Screaming's good if need be. Don't spill any drinks, don't waste any. Now we get up to 4 to 5 metres max height through the wind. You can be very challenging on its day. I think it's probably the same 2 to 3 metres through the night. As we turn the corner, we're into the furthest headland that you can see. It's about 540 miles. We go past Blue Holes, Jake's Point, where we'll see some surfing at the moment. Quite impressive. Red Bluff, Mushroom Rock, Hot Alley.
Trust me, I'm not trying to.